Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 10 part 3. Last video part 2 we have published on 18th of May, exactly 1 month ago, and today we are updating the part 3. Previous video link, it will be available in YouTube description with a complete strategy detail and trading account statement. So far 30% profit has increased in 1 month, okay, and 620% ROI will be for 18 months. We'll start from the MyFX book. So here we have a MyFX book, as we just now verified, 620% ROI, total equity, profit, balance, drawdown, monthly percentage of return, absolute gain, each and every detail is available. You can also go to the trades, orders and history, which currency pair is traded and how much profit is booked. All the details is available in MyFX book, and apart from that we'll also verify it with the trading account history. So here we have a trading account, and the negative M2M currently is going $3,300, and the current balance is $72,000, and equity is $68,000. From the previous update, where the profit was nearly $59,000, now it has increased to $62,000. So we can say almost $3,000 profit has increased. And we'll verify the trading account history for the same. We'll select the custom period and select all history. So here we have the order ID. As the order ID is very important, that this is the same account consistently we are updating, and the same order ID, it can be verified with the trading account statement. So this is the same account and the same order ID that consistently we are updating. Now we will scroll it down so we can see the profit detail. So here is the profit, $62,000, and the net balance is $72,000. So we can say from the previous update 59k to right now 62k, almost 300k profit has increased. We'll verify the trading statistics from the trading account statement. And here we have a statement for this. Consistently growth is going on, and graph is also going up. You can see the total number of trades are 955. Profit factor is 1.88, which is quite good. And profit trade, loss trade, which will get risk reward. And the risk reward for this account is 1:0.46. And from that break-even point that we can get it is a 68%. So from that break-even that we have derived from a risk-reward pattern, we'll match it with the current accuracy for the account. And as we can see, the account accuracy currently is 80%. So we can say as per the requirement, we are up by 12% for this account. If you are willing to get the same strategy and the accuracy on your account, you can contact us and you can ask your queries. Thank you so much for watching this video.